There's a new guy in town, and Oscar Peterson's already stealing the show, just like he always did. Crowds lining up for a photo with Canada's most famous jazz pianist, and the rush to sit beside him is what his widow likes best.
The love that it signifies that people have for Oscar.
Thank you.
And it makes me really happy to see that, because I loved him so deeply.
It was really important to have Oscar accessible to friends and fans.
For Ruth Abernethy, it was a two-year labor of love, from cutting designs and casting molds to putting all the pieces together. The result, 600 kilograms of bronze, Peterson and his piano, larger than life, as large as his legend.
I think it would be one of the biggest honors he's ever had. I think he'd be so touched and humbled by the whole thing.
Oscar Peterson played with all the jazz greats of his era, won countless awards. He even played for the Queen to celebrate her Golden Jubilee. She and Prince Philip paid their respects after unveiling the sculpture.
She asked if it was a good likeness.
And you said?
I said, absolutely.
The National Arts Center raised $300,000 to pay for it. The new attraction is getting rave reviews.
Definitely public friendly in that you can join him in playing the piano and feeling like you're part of the heritage.
I love the fact that it is already being called Oscar's Corner.
A corner where Oscar will live on forever, just like his music. Roger Smith, CTV News, Ottawa.